stuff.
Mama, where do I put this stuff?
All right. Board and letting your daughter do your makeup.
Mm-hmm. Where do I put it? Anywhere?
Just put it on me.
Okay. I'm going to put it on your cheek. I'm putting it on your cheek. I'm putting it on your cheek. Mm-hmm.
Is this the new foundation?
No, it's this.
You don't use all of it.
I'm not. Other one. This is so fun. Deal. Let me put some on your nose. Let me put this one.
Is this my makeup for today?
Yeah, but I'm gonna put some more.
Don't put it in my hair. Look, you got all this stuff to do. Let's do something else.
Okay.
Use this brush.
Okay.
Got a big chunk of my nose.
Where do I put this?
Wherever you want to put it.
Okay. I don't see it.
It's like glitter.
Oh.
And shiny. Is that supposed to make my neck look thinner?
Yeah. Okay. Even your necklace.
My necklace. Okay. If y'all want to make your neck look thinner, buy some illuminating powder.
Yeah.
And it illuminates the neck.
It does. Yeah.
Now what?
Now this.
Now that?
Yeah.
Which one do you want to use? This one? No, we're not doing that one. This one or this one?
Okay, I'll take this one.
That one, that one's going to be really dark. So this one, put it on the brush like this.
Okay. Oh, I did.
Don't put it in my eyes, though. Yeah.
I'm
going to
put it in my
neck. No, don't put it on my neck, though, okay?
I'm going to put it under here. Close your mouth. It's kind of near your mouth. Open your mouth. Oh, I got some on your lip. I'm not really good at it. Some on your nose. Other side.
Don't get my nose in, okay?
Okay, I won't. Oh, it's okay. There. Now, we're gonna put this up.
We've got these.
Yeah, we can do that. We can do that. Where do I put this? Where do I put this, Mom?
Just set it down on the table, baby.
Okay. Okay, let's do it.
Try not to use all of it.
Okay. I'm not. I'm gonna use some of this.
Alright, that's good.
Yeah. I'm gonna put some on my forehead. Spend some on here.
Look nice.
You're gonna look beautiful after this. You're gonna look cute. You're looking cute already. Behind your ear.
Behind my ears?
Some behind your ear.
Put some behind my ears. Okay. Is that a new thing we're doing?
Yeah. What's in your finger then? I can't. Because your hair's in the way.
Well, I don't think it goes back there. Carrie, I don't think it goes back there. You're making a mess. Don't forget to do my eyebrows. We gotta get the dark.
What did I use it on?
Use this.
Okay. The eyebrows.
Okay. Well, that's my eyelid. That's my eyebrow. That's my eyelashes, not my eyebrow. Eyebrows, baby. There you go. I'm just gonna look a hot. I'm gonna look pretty, ain't I? Yeah. Make sure you make this side look like this side look like this side. Can we do that?
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Okay.
I'm doing the same. Now get some on. Get some nails.
Not too much. Got flaky flakes going on my nose.
Now your eyelashes. There you go.
There we go. I gotta see.
Is it looking good? It looks like the same. Can I do one of these?
Yep, you can do those colors.
Okay.
That's more of a matte color. You won't be able to see that one.
Can I do this?
You can do these. Don't use a lot of these. I do sometimes still use these.
Okay.
Don't press down too hard, okay? Put some of these back up. Alright, where are you putting that?
Here.
Oh. So you're gonna make my mustache visible. Okay. Well, these would be pretty, right?
Yeah. Some around here.
Okay. You need to add more?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is kind of breaking.
Well, don't press, you're pressing down too hard. Oh, that part, it's okay.
And I'm gonna put some on the side. Near your nose.
Okay. A blue mustache. I can live with that. Anything else we need to do today?